I'm Tanya Limacher, and I'm from Switzerland.
My name is Beth Hoopla, and I'm from Northern Minnesota.
I'm Rue. I'm from Manchester, England.
My name is Lisa Thiem. I am from Germany.
I'm Jillian Vandervini. I'm from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada.
My name is Mariana. I am one of the marketing interns. I'm originally from here, Costa Rica.
My name is Chelsea, and I am from Kansas in the United States.
My name is Jen, and I'm from San Diego, California.
Hi, my name is Brooke. I'm from Sydney.
Hola, mi nombre es Stephanie. Soy voluntaria aquí en Tucan Rescue. Soy de aquí, Costa Rica, Heredia.
My name is Dan, and I am from Chesterfield in the UK.
Here at the Tucan Rescue Ranch, our service program is the backbone of everything we do for wildlife. Volunteers and interns from all over the world join our mission by providing daily care to our sanctuary animals during a stay period from 1 to 6 months. Depending on your experience and passion, you can visit TRR and help rescue, rehabilitate, and release Costa Rican wildlife. All you need to do is be ready to learn, get your hands dirty, and get up close with the wildlife like never before.
My favourite thing about the Tucan Rescue Ranch is being able to work outdoors every day in a tropical country. I just absolutely love that, and obviously these guys as well.
They place a lot of emphasis about getting animals back into the wild. They do their best to rehabilitate them so they can be free again and living their normal lives.
It's just a great place to be and to be immersed in the wildlife here.
Community, because you share the spaces with like-minded people.
This is a very amazing environment where you get to meet all sorts of new people from all over the world.
Our staff, it's an amazing staff. Every person in the team is so passionate about wildlife.
I love just getting to meet so many new people from all around the world coming together for the main cause of wildlife conservation.
And I will say that, you know, me and Anna, we become besties through it all. And we've gone through this journey together, and she's someone that's gonna be a lifer for me. And there's a lot of people that are lifers for me, thanks to the Tucan Rescue Ranch. We're out.